Behind me we have our urban training facility, so we've been working in conjunction with our partner nations, going through and just seeing how everyone else kind of operates and learning new things and working together.